Go.
Okay, so this is part two of our Shiny Stockings routine. Where we left off was after our peaks, which was our back step. Then we did jig kicks, which was a 6-count kick. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then we did our Texas Tommy, which is a 2, 1, 2, 3, and 4. The hand comes through, 5, 6. We go stop on 7. With the girls in their pose. Hold that for 3 and then another 8. While they're doing that, running hand up there, you're looking gorgeous. Guys, straighten yourself up and coming back in to join her. Then we're just going to do an 8 count.